Next up is a listed hurdle race, the Amber Lynn Mares listed hurdle over 2.5 miles. Number 1, Fruitsy Yulei for Joshua Sullivan. 2, Nurio Naranko for Darren Thompson. 3, K Burley for Paul Rhodes. 4, Deep Shanghai for Doug Warren. 5, Funky Sunset for Martin Leedham. 6, Paratus for Tam King, the 13-8 favourite. 7 is Winter Bacuse for Kevin Meenahan. The star has got him away. Just 7 of them here. They're into the first hurdle, and everybody's over it. As we wait for him to settle down, it's Paratus the Great, although the jockey's having a bit of a hold. Maybe he really wants to take this up. More jostle for position. He sensed it was pushing through there, but he's got nowhere to go now. As they get to the second, they're all pretty much over it together. Just Paratus the Great against the fence, and coming out of the pack now to look like he's going to drag him along is Deep Shanghai for Doug Warren. Takes it up from K Burley in second. Paratus and Funky Sunset together. That one's Rio Naranko, Fruitsy Yulei the widest. Winter Bacuse the rear. We've still got well over 2 miles to go. Another 7 hurdles to take, and it's Deep Shanghai that leads. By about 4 to K Burley. Funky Sunset, Rio Naranko, wide, Fruitsy Yulei. The yellow silks of Winter Bacuse for Kevin Meenahan against the fence, the favourite Paratus. Purple suits of Funky Sunset. Pretty much all together. They finally get to the third of 10. He skips over it. Still being led by the Australian horse, Deep Shanghai. About 4 to Funky Sunset. Just against the fence. And pushing through now is Winter Bacuse. Could see a labour all over the fourth. As they go up here, that will be the last next time round. As you can see, it's quite a tough finish. Plenty of horse under you when you come up this hill here. Get to the winning post. Have a circuit to go. That will certainly sort out the girls from the ladies as they come up that hill at the end of the race. So, with 1.5 miles still to travel, is Deep Shanghai from Fruits of Your Labour. Third is Funky Sunset. Into the Gooses, 4. K Burley, 5. And then Rio Naranko and Paratus just at the rear. It's a fairly long run to this next hurdle. It's Deep Shanghai that leads us. About 4 to Fruits of Your Labour. As I said, there's plenty of running before we get to this fifth hurdle. And it's Deep Shanghai that still leads us. And the remainder, all pretty close together. There's 2 lengths between them all. Flight. Halfway through the flights, there it is. There's the ambulance facing the wrong way. It's Deep Shanghai that leads us into the fifth. All over here is a little bit slow. Also, the rear has Funky Sunset. So Deep Shanghai's lead is now down to nothing as they go over the six. And he's being joined by K Burley and Paratus, now wide Rio Naranko. And we've got Fruits of Your Labours, Winter Bacuse, and Funky Sunset. But there's only 5 lengths between first and last. K Burley leads them into the seventh, gets over it well. Poor jump at the rear by Winter Bacuse, but it's K Burley from Deep Shanghai, Paratus, Rio Naranko. They've got a length from the 3, Funky Sunset, Winter Bacuse, and Fruits of Your Labour. So still K Burley leads us into the next by a length from Deep Shanghai. Out wide is Rio Naranko. Nice fast jump there by K Burley. He's got himself a 2-length advantage now. On the inside is Deep Shanghai, the grey Paratus. Out wide is Rio Naranko and the 3, Funky Sunset, Winter Bacuse, and Fruits of Your Labour are all off the bridle and being pushed along now. So inside the final half a mile, it's K Burley from Deep Shanghai, Rio Naranko, Paratus just dropping back now, but it's K Burley that's going to lead them into the penultimate. K Burley from Deep Shanghai throwing down a challenge again. So K Burley and Deep Shanghai. Deep Shanghai just running out a little bit of steam here as K Burley starts to pull away. He's off the bridle inside the 3, and it's K Burley that leads by a couple. Out of the pack comes Paratus. Deep Shanghai starting to tread water, but it's K Burley over that. So 1 to jump, and it's K Burley from Paratus. They'll start going uphill inside the final 2 furlongs now. K Burley and Paratus have pulled away from the rest. Fruits of Your Labour's trying to run on Funky Sunset, but they're not going to catch this leader. It's K Burley with Paratus. They get to the last. They're both over it together. Furlong left to run. K Burley jumped in much quicker than Paratus. K Burley up the hill now, inside the final half. He has a quick look round. So it's going to be K Burley from Paratus in second. Fruits of Your Labour running on well for third. I think Rio Naranko is going to take the fourth. The fifth was Funky Sunset. Deep Shanghai just at the end there. So it's a win for Kay Burley and Paul Rhodes. Well done. Second was Paratus for Tam King. Third was Fruitsia Labour for Joshua Sutherland. Fourth was Rio Naranka for Darren Thompson. And fifth was Funky Sunset for Martin Leedham.